You see the way they're pulling the swords out? Yeah, this director is extra.
Yeah,
I love it. I love it.
These fights are going to be absolutely insane.
You guys are towards Kill Warriors. Oh, look at the faces, man.
Yeah, the way officially starts now, then.
Come on, man. We're going to get
this is so
get the
lame.
Animation, though.
So I don't know.
Oh, shit, man.
Oh, no!
Oh, shit.
Oh, no.
Now, this is a symbol right there.
So that foot stomp is when Luffy put him. Yeah.
Oh, you smashed
okay.
It.
Okay.
Okay.
You
put the sake
down. Huh? Go raid with them. Stop drinking.
Oh, so they're gonna
so
do
it
later?
So you might be thinking it's probably a little too early to celebrate.
Okay.
So, you know,
I guess that's
first
the, right, that's the most right move.
Bro.
You get that order to beat that
Kaido. Kaido, oh my god.
You win this battle?
Man,
how are you gonna do it, bro?
Exactly.
Oh, shit, yo. And they know how to have a feast.
Lich
was ab.
Exactly.
After Annie's lobby,
yeah,
7 and stuff, when they were drinking. Was it before that? No, it was after that. When Aokiji showed up, that was a nice one. And after Brook's up, good or Bark, they had a good banquet there when he was on the piano.
Of course.
I love that called Jinbei Bark.
Oh shit, man. Yo, that was nice to see Zoro like, smiling and happy.
Oh yeah, this episode's amazing, guys.
This episode has just been good vibes, man.
Yo, look how beautiful.
They don't even need to make that clean. It's just some cut, but they did.